Air India received communication on Saturday, 19th December 2015, from the US Customs and Border Protection Agency that two universities, namely Silicon Valley, San Jose, California, and North Western Polytechnic College, refund, are under scrutiny. And students who arrived into San Francisco were not allowed entry into US and they were deported back to India. So far 14 students have come back to India because they are not allowed entry into US. Students generally travel on one-way ticket to US, and in the event of deportation they will have to incur huge expenditure on buying a return ticket, and also they face a lot of problems in coming back. Also they will be detained by the US authorities there, and they will undergo a lot of problems in maintaining their stay there. So in order to avoid considering this situation any inconvenience to our students booked for travel to take admission to these universities, two universities, are not being accepted on Air India flights that started from Saturday evening, 9 o'clock flight, A126 onwards. Air India has waived off all the charges involved if they do not. Since we are stopping them, we are not charging them any charges on them for further travel. They can use the same tickets, they can travel again further on a dates once we receive clearance from US or office. And Air India will permit students who could not be accepted now to travel against the same tickets. Air India also waived off all the charges involved. And this is all precaution to see that our students do not suffer and do not get into any problems after going there.